Dude, I forgot something. Very important. You guys are gonna hear an echo for a second until I get this.
Shining now! My time is now!
Slaughter and Stales, something like that. But my division in the division today on 8-bit 24K. Howdy. Lay your ass down. My time is now. My time is now.
You guys ready for this?
All right, let's get to it. Some games, yos. My settings are all still the same here, real quick. Every time it changes itself back, it can change anything. Okay, so I'm All right, I'm in the queue. 292. Here we go. Excuse me. Your time is up. My time is now. 8-Bit's in the house.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Why, hello there. Lurking over there. Hello there. Lurking over there. Oh my god. Oh wow, look at this. Something's happening. Yay. Thank you so much for being a friend, Jug SG. You are a pal and a confidant.
They're selling,
they're
selling them t-shirts.
Selling what t-shirts?
Is that Golden Girl t-shirts and stuff?
They're selling Golden Girl t-shirts?
Yeah.
Who is?
Facebook and shit.
Facebook selling Golden Girl t-shirts?
I don't know. You just look it up and they'll probably sell it.
Oh, yeah.
They'll sell anything now.
No, no.
I want the Golden Girls in a t-shirt. Hell, why not?
Stop! Anakin!
Mine.
90%.
What's
90%?
This erection.
Oh.
I need to
cut my toenail.
Oh, dude, she got
ninja toes.
Ninja toes. Slice, slice, slice.
I want to play. I had so much fun playing yesterday. I want to play again. It's not fair. I just want to play so fast. And I made your character so cool.
Oh, yeah.
I got upgrades. Oh, you don't have the, the little gun anymore. You can go back and change it, but I wasn't using it. I forgot all about it. You know the little gun? You shoot it and it detonates? It's not that anymore. So
what is it?
It's pulse.
What is it? It gives health?
No. It shows you.
I wish I could get up there myself.
Oh, that's stupid.
Hey, what'd you need?
A thing that shows you enemy. I was just trying it out and I forgot I had it. See? Oh, wait, maybe you do still have it. Go to your. You need your shit. Hey! I don't know what the fuck you think you're doing, but you can't keep doing this. Come here. Get away from me. I'll get you pots and pans. Come on, play the fucking game. Come on. Oh no! That sounded and looked scary.
We're getting on the run!
This tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
I'll be here when you change your mind.
Where do you change? How did you change my stuff?
Abilities. Okay, so these are the two that are on.
Hey,
you want this
you
one, and you want
right
that
here.
One. Turn that one to right one. Oh.
Oh, damn it.
You want this one and this one. Yeah. Because this is health and this is the detonator. Okay?
One and that one.
Huh? You can only have two.
Yeah.
So go over to your talents too and you can look at those. So right now you have the medical.
Yeah, I already know that.
Okay. Did you look at your perks?
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Make sure you restock.
Yeah. Dude, I played this game before you did.
I don't care. I know more about it.
Yes, you played it for like an hour.
I know more about it.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
You just missed all my inventory before I had a chance to.
Yeah, and I got you better armor. Get it, Anakin.
What?
Women are always right, no matter what the consequences.
I thought it was right.
Just think that they are. I don't think they are.
Diablo Bamba, welcome to the stream. How you doing?
Careful.
Jay Victor! Phone. You got a badass headset? Nice, bro. What kind of headset? I want the Corsair headset. So, I think it's wireless. It may be wired. Like, I really want like a really nice
wireless PC headset.
That's fucked up. Did you know?
Imaginary.
It's
Microsoft
very diverse.
Actually use dog noses for their thumbstick on the...
No, I got aim in the wireless PlayStation headset. Those are pretty nice. They're very comfortable.
No, nothing. Why don't you go check it out?
I got you.
No, you're trying to get me killed. They're everywhere.
What is this?
Get this Come on, take him out!
Oh crap! What happened? My freaking screen cut out on me. That was scary. I'm not even supposed to be here. Which game is this? This is Tom Clancy's The Division. It's pretty freaking sweet. I'm liking it a lot thus far. Rise Up Atlanta, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Thank you so much, Rise Up Atlanta, for being a friend and hitting that follow button. Feel free to join us in the chat. How's your day been? Shot him in the head. Yeah, it took a whole bar of life from me. I don't know, that's not cool. I guess I'm close to the base. I think I can get more life for free. For free is the best kind of currency. It wants me to go this way, I can tell. Ah, look at this. Loots! Weapon parts. Weapon parts, yes! Weapon parts. Oh, more, yes, open. Yes, loot all of it. Oh. Hunting gloves. I like gloves. Dorius, welcome to the stream. How you doing?
Hi, how you doing?
Who's those guys? Those are bad guys. I'm just gonna stick to my original objective for now.
What?
Why does this keep glowing? Chuck E. Cheese?
This is why I'm calling you. Because you guys went to Chuck E. Cheese.
You guys
want to
go Chuck E. Cheese? Let's go.
Yeah.
We're all going to Chuck E. Cheese. Hey, we're all going to Chuck E. Cheese.
Anakin.
Come on, guys.
Get a load of this.
I'm on the stream now. You guys just come over to my house and we're all going to Chuck E. Cheese. Who's shooting at me?
Bullshit.
Talking to me? I'm talking to you, Loki. Let's go. We're going to Chuck E. Cheese. You ready?
Are you out? Didn't you just buy something?
What?
Yeah.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming
the
blockade.
Center.
If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Put this whole thing underwater. Like Bioshock. They're trying to turn this place into Bioshock. Not a bad idea. Oh, I remember this shit. I got my ass kicked. You guys are loud. Oh shit. Fish? Oh crap, rat bastard. I'm done for. I'm dead. Played Defiance? I have not. What's up?
Hey.
What's up?
When are we gonna leave later?
I don't know. There's no telling.
So, what about right now?
No.
Oh,
What's Defiance like? Is it any good? Imagine if you mentioned it, it's probably good. It's a game I should check out. Heavy duty gloves! Yes! I said, dude, where's your drunk friend? What's up, killing tool? Which drunk friend? How you doing, man? How's your day going? I've had an awesome day. We had a film crew at work filming us, so we spent the whole day. I spent the whole day being an actor.
Captain, they're breaking for the tunnel. They're shooting everyone in sight.
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through.
Don't let them through. You talking to me? Or they're talking to each other. I'm intercepting their communications. Is that what that transmission was? When you first started streaming, you and a drunk friend were wearing crazy masks. Oh yeah, he's right over here. This guy.
What up, guy? I don't know if I'm in the picture.
You probably are. Yeah. I don't know if I want to fight these guys.
There I am. What up?
Mr. X-Rain! Welcome to the stream, how are you doing? How's your day go? This could be detrimental!
Oh my god!
You crazy mother effers! You crazy motherfuckers! Calm down. Simmer down.
Little asshole.
You little asshole.
You
little chicken poo. Aw, you little chicken poo. You chicken poo. Look at this chicken poo. Ah, I'm about to get this little chicken poo. I can't see either one of these chicken poos. Yeah, they're being little chicken poos. They're not doing anything, but they're being chicken poos. Maybe I'm not close enough. He's alerted. They weren't alerted. Yeah, me too. $5. I got $5. Pick your toenails on stream? That sounds like something more suited for like a Pornhub live stream.
You're the crap!
Foot fetishes.
Crap,
these guys are like freaking out.
Jesus!
I don't know where I'm at. Like, where is this guy? Nice. Big cool evangelist. They don't know where the fuck I'm at. See if I can take out before they find me. Incoming, they found me. I got like one of them before they noticed me. These two were like headed towards me when I came. Got my amp and subs hooked up? In your blazer? Nice, bro. Nice.
Crap.
Should be in the cabin. With the shoddy! I'm surgical with this bitch, Jake. Just know it. Ah, who's behind me? A rat bastard. I knew there was somebody up here. Fuck! I lost another bar of health. Why did that motherfucker? How did he get up behind me? I gotta. I didn't know that would happen. Son of a motherface.
Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Hey. Why did it move? What's going on? Okay, me too. Who wants quesadillas?
Be rigging that explosive right. I can't be in here no more.
Did I kill him?
I told you I got this. There's enough explosives here to bust a
crap. This is how you want it.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Stop. Is it restuck my health?
I'll disarm this thing.
Damage to the beacons. Where's to refill my health? Failed. No! You need a new radio? It's only 20 watts? Oh, yeah, dude. 200 watts, not 20.
Adam.
Hmm?
Can we turn the TV up a little bit?
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that
I'll
bomb.
Disarm
cover
this.
Her
no.
Ass.
Oh yeah? Who's that there? Google Fiber?
It's a clear shot!
Okay. Everything else is 1,000? Yeah, you need 1,000-watt head unit.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing. Gang of them snuck up on me. I wasn't ready. I should have threw a grenade.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
So yeah, Defiance. It must be a good game. You're saying I should check it out?
Mission are you doing? The one that we couldn't do?
No, it's the one that I was trying to do by myself yesterday, and I kept dying at the beginning.
Did you get anybody to come help?
Oh, no,
listen,
I got this.
I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Yeah. Well, it was good that I figured out that you could get a different weapon.
Let's sneak up around here. I'm gonna watch out for this shit. Did he get her? Ah, did he get around me? Son of a mother face. I might need help.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Baby.
Follow? Yes, sir! Bushido Warrior. Anybody else want to check out Bushido Warrior with me? I'm going to give him a follow. Anybody else would like to give him a follow? Let's check this guy out.
Adam!
Anybody else who's a streamer? Follow for followers are offered. And feel free to share your stream with us in the chat. Thank you so much for being a friend, Bushido Warrior. I'll give you that follow back, dude. Thank you so much. Welcome to the family. I don't know who I'm messing with. What's your name? So I can know. Are they getting around me again? That's it. Taylor! Somebody's at the door! You gotta play one of the games I have. What are the games you have?
Should be 30 seconds.
30 seconds! Almost there. Wrong one.
Give me another
10 seconds. Objective failed. Are you serious? Are you freaking serious? I had 10 seconds left. Oh my god. It's like 7 seconds.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
This seems to work a lot better than running up on them like I was doing those first few rounds with the shoddy.
This is no joke.
I didn't took a drink. Why is that door open? Did I fail? Fucking son of a bitch! How does this keep happening? I'm missing something. Like, at the last 10 seconds.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
She's working on the bomb. I don't know, I don't understand every time in the last 10 seconds. I'm gonna start watching that hallway. Maybe somebody's coming out of that hallway.
guess if I keep this guy alive, no more will come.
In the control center.
Oh, the loot! All the loot! Modern fleece cap? Bandaged head. But alright, modern fleece cap. Let's do this. Classic AK-47. Missed any. I better go back and check, make sure I didn't miss any. I did walk by a lot of stuff here. Is that something to quit right here? We stopped. All the way back there. I always forget to loot. I forget this is a looting type of game. Unless I'm in playing Fallout, then all I do is loot. I'm constantly juggling my inventory because I'm overcumbered.
I just saw a little flight past my head and I didn't, you know.
military
no.
L-86
no.
light submachine gun. Is Chris gone?
Doing that hero thing, you hear me?
Jesus, what we got left?
Last man battalions are moving in on the Russian consulate.
Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news, we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let...
rioters everywhere.
Great shot.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
It's an honor to fight with you.
Oh, thank you. Honor to fight with you, too. No respawn zone. Why does he keep telling me it's an honor to fight with him? Damn it, he better took me out. Sometimes I piss myself off.
Thank you.
Fuck this!
Thank you, Bro Triside, for being a friend. How are you doing?
Thank you for being a friend. Good travel,
Arby's or Taco Bell? Thundercats? Let's watch Thundercats.
Oh crap!
Sergeant, my people say the threat has been eliminated. Mission complete. 700
to the security wing supplies.
Yeah. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort.
Earn
Let's
a trophy
stop when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
I think it was just one.
There's another mission. It's the tech mission.
The security missions, I heard, if you get enough supplies, it gives you a perk that gives you 25%, plus 25% XP. Which is good for new players like me that's trying to get, you know, max out my levels. Or whatever. What is it called? Get to the level cap. Yeah.
We're hungry.
But it's all about the journey. That's where the fun is.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded it for you.
Travel. It's all
legit, come here, you fucking. Oh shit, he's trying to run away. Keep running, don't stop at the gates. Oh shit, you fucked. Is that this? Oh, base of operations. I need to return there for a mission. It's a main quest mission, I assume.
Echo, that's no toy.
Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint.
What the fuck is this guy wearing, Adam? Got like some underwear on. Why do they have underwear on? I can see his vagina, Adam.
No, it's a cat.
I can see his vagina. His cat vagina.
No, he's a cat.
Why does the cat have elf ears?
Because he's a thunder cat.
What is he wearing?
He's not wearing anything.
No,
he's
guy,
got fur.
The other guy's wearing like a Speedo or something.
Oh, his owner must have put that on.
You look like you got some gas.
What the fuck is this?
His cat vagina!
Yo, get
his
that
cat
pain
vagina.
In
the
ass! Oh,
life is the best.
Nobody comes onto our turf!
Yeah, he's my grandpa.
He has
no
cat business, though. I thought cats had six steps. Or eight. He doesn't have any.
They grow up and got clothes?
No, they got branches with magic powers.
Oh, so the they don't wear clothes unless they have magical powers.
Magical powers, that's why cats cannot hold a wolf unless they have clothes on.
Hmm, that makes sense. That's why the Egyptians didn't put clothes on their cats.
Меня целишься, меня не надо!
Yeah? You know my mom?
I'm begging you, please.
I wonder how I sound. I adjusted some of the volume levels, so I hope I'm louder than I was yesterday.
It's almost break time.
What do you mean?
Get boat.
I got this mission, yep. Yeah, I'm back at home base. I guess this is a good stopping point, if any. But I got this mission, yo.
Then I can string, too. Then I can string with you.
I gotta untalk this guy to unlock the security wing.
I got a brain ache.
You been to Times Square yet?
Hey.
Oh, my brain.
Come on over.
Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right.
Well.
Right.
Then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
I really don't like
any
my
intel
hand.
We receive, like you'll be the first to know.
Eyeballs.
Good luck.
Or bandage head.
You'll need it.
Eyeballs.
Eyeballs! Mission completed! Boom! Chickalala!
Wait, did I say that right?
Keep your head in
the
game.
Oh, it's boom shakalaka!
My back is all fucked up.
There we go.
I need some meds bad.
Got a that's calling your name.
Alright, guys. I guess, she wants me to take a break, and then we'll be back. It'll be two of us. It'll be a him and a her. Alright, guys. We're gonna cut away briefly. Beware of transmission loss.
This is an emergency service.
Put your seatbelts on.
Any civilians interested in
keep all arms and hands in the vehicle at all times, but we'll be right back.
Captain Benitez in room 32B at 1700 hours on Thursday.